because he knows Seth Rollins, the Monday Night Messiah, is looking on somewhere, wanting to see what Murphy does as a sacrifice tonight.
Tables are turned for Murphy.
Oh my God!
Ow, the steel.
Dominik hitting hard the back of his head on the steel ramp. And the look of concern on the face of the Mysterio family.
It may not have been elegant, but it was effective.
Oh, despite how proud Rey Mysterio and the entire Mysterio family are of Dominik, it's got to be hard to watch moments like this.
And this is the opening that Murphy was looking for, to be able to control now and punish Dominik.
And look at Murphy eyeing Rey Mysterio.
Dominik's career so far here in WWE has basically been trial by fire.
What do you think? That's putting it mildly.
Yeah. One major test after another.
Well, a great family legacy brings high expectations. Dominik Mysterio realized very well what he was signing up for. But look at this.
Yeah, Murphy, look at what he's doing. He's punishing and torturing Dominik.
Oh, the stairs.
Oh, my God.
No. Come on.
Just like they tried to do to Rey Mysterio, they did to Rey Mysterio. And Dominik fighting back.
Thankfully, Dominik able to fight Murphy off.
Murphy was going to do that right in front of Dominik's parents and sister. He's going to torture him.
And that is the... You know that's the objective. You know that's the mission of Murphy here, to sacrifice Dominik and to make the Mysterio family watch.
Imagine what's going through the mind of his mom and his sister now as you take another look at... Ran across the barricade, ribs first. Murphy can do anything he wants to Dominik in a street fight. Anything.
And look at the sadistic, satisfied smile on Murphy's face. And Dominik Mysterio just writhing in pain.
Now Murphy's doing this to satisfy himself, but also to get back in the good graces of Seth Rollins.
Keep an eye on Rey Mysterio.
And Dominik, oh God, he hit hard.
Remember, this is what Murphy wanted. Murphy wanted a street fight, and so far that decision is paying off for Murphy.
Well, one thing about Dominik we've learned is he won't back down from a fight, perhaps to his detriment here tonight.
And you can see the patience wearing thin on the Mysterio family standing at ringside. I mean, how much longer are they going to hold out with those kendo sticks?
And now Murphy back into the ring, glancing back. Dominik just rolling to the other side. Murphy now all legal, steel chair in hand.
Dominik having the wherewithal to roll back out of the ring, but Murphy right there on his tail.
It doesn't matter now, Byron. Dominic's in trouble. Murphy now armed with a weapon. And the chair to the ribs, and now back.
Dominik's mother, Angie, looks like she's on the brink of tears.
He's become very uncomfortable here. Is Murphy going to put Dominik away? And a kick out by Dominik, staying in this match. Listen to this. Dominik's got a lot of his father in him, Rey Mysterio, the guts and the heart resilience. Many people have said in Rey's career that he never knew when to stay down, would always fight back, would always continue as the underdog, and Dominik showing a lot of those traits.
We saw that when Seth Rollins and Murphy delivered some 30...
Fight it out, Dom!
30 kendo shots to Dominik, and Dominik was there the next week, ready to fight again.
And Dominik needs to desperately find an answer to Murphy's offense right here. He needs to find a way out.
Murphy just punishing Dominik. Dominik
going
down,
looking
to switch.
He's working around the horn. No.
Caught him again. And Dominik, though, able to launch Murphy up to the top rope. And Dominik with a desperation move.
I don't know how Dominik Mysterio pulled it off, but this moment is crucial for Dominik Mysterio.
That took a tremendous amount of energy, and now Dominik needs to find a way to capitalize.
Murphy back into the ring. Murphy now nobody home as Dominik rolls out of the way. Looking to build a little momentum here for Dominik. Caught by Murphy, though, on his shoulders.
Oh.
Kick right to the midsection again. Oh. Now shoulder first to the post. Again, as Dominik's family looks on just a few feet away.
Third time.
just using Dominik like a battering ram.
Gotta be so hard for Ray to watch his son going through this.
I mean, Ray pawing at Dominik, just trying to get him to wake up.
Now Murphy trying to tie up Dominik in the ropes. And
this is not good.
Not at all. Dominik is helpless. The last time Dominik was in this position, he was at the mercy of Murphy.
We've seen this before. This is not good.
Of Murphy again. Dominik is helpless here, trying to fight back with a kick to the face. Dominik trying to free himself from the ropes. Dominik is stuck. And Rey Mysterio intercepting the kendo stick.
But Murphy's looking for something even more dangerous.
And look at this now. Angie and Aaliyah just separating. Got Dominik separating from Murphy. Oh, my God. A sunset flip bomb. Murphy went right through the table. Yeah.
Murphy is out.
With an assist from the Mysterio family. Can you believe it?
The Mysterio family freed Dominik from the ropes. And then an unbelievable sunset bomb. Watch this. Right through the table. How the hell did he do that?
This is Dominik. Mysterio's
moment. He's going up, Cole.
And Dominik from the top rope.
All the way across.
The splash to Murphy. The cover. Hook of the leg. Murphy kicked out at two.
How?
How the hell did he do that?
I thought Murphy was out for sure.
Wait. What's this?
It's payback. Turnabout's fair
look
play.
At
a united family.
Now you know what it feels like, Murphy. Now you know.
You're watching, Messiah. Oh, how does that feel, Seth?
Let me get one.
Now it is Murphy who's getting sacrificed, courtesy of the Mysterios.
I'm watching at home, Seth. Payback is a bitch.
And Dominik.
And Ray Ray's letting Seth Rollins know.
This has got to feel so good for Dominik and Ray.
They're giving him the front back.
Oh, no. Exposing the skin of Murphy.
Murphy set the table for this alongside Seth Rollins.
What is Ray doing?
Oh, wait a minute.
Ray is summoning both his daughter, Aaliyah, and
what is this?
Oh, my God. Mysterio with a kendo stick. And what? Aaliyah and Angie in the ring. Aaliyah with a kendo stick to Murphy.
She's a lady, Ray, but no, you don't touch her son.
Few things more powerful than the support of a united family unit.
I'll tell you, in 24 years, I have never.